I want you to write three sentences about the signs of wealth, and those things that indicate wealth, things that you think show that someone is wealthy. So let's make it five sentences. Five sentences about the signs of wealth. Five sentences about the signs of poverty. Five sentences about the signs of anger. Five sentences about the signs of drunkenness. Five sentences about the signs of winter. And that's the end of that exercise.